Welcome to our channel Sparkles College, and this is Sadaf Meher. Today we will be discussing about divisional structure of organization. We will be discussing about organizations which adopt divisional structure and the basis on which the organization is divided into divisions. In divisional structure, we already know that organization is divided into several divisions. Now, there should be some basis on which organization is divided into divisions. One of the basis is products. For example, if an organization has two divisions on the basis of product, each division will be dealing with individual product autonomously. For example, division 1 will be dealing with laptops, division 2 will be dealing with cars. Basis, geographic basis, where organization have separate division for every area or location. For example, an organization can have separate division in US and in Canada. And the other base is customer base, where organization have separate divisions for dealing with private clients and corporate clients. How divisions operate? Each division will have its own functional structure with all necessary departments, for example, marketing department, production department, finance department, to operate in particular market segment. Divisions operate as profit centers. That means each division will have its own revenues, capital investments, expenditure, and it will be identifiable part of overall organization. Structure. In divisional structure, we'll have board of directors. And under board of directors, there will be divisions working, division 1, division 2, division 3. And every division will have its own functions. For example, if an organization is divided on the basis of products, Division 1, say dealing with laptops, will have its own particular functions, particular departments. Division 2, say dealing with motorbikes, will have its own particular function and departments. That's all for today's lecture. In next lecture, we'll be discussing about advantages and disadvantages of divisional structure. Till then, like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.